It's the music recording and out of the shower to the bedroom.
To slip on something fresh.
From the bedroom to the studio.
To react to the best.
If your day is blown, we crank to the morn. Make sure your sub is on while we playing your song.
And it's gonna be on.
We rock three channels up here on this YouTube stream. And we always let our subscribers know that they are supreme. Hey, stand by, cause we so fly. React to the beat, cause I'm that guy to move you all night long. Why, I tell you what's happening in the song. Music make me crazy, baby, do it for me louder. Viewers know my cross keep on bumping with the song. I'ma make you sweat in 2 days, turn the house lights on. At the party at the Music Recording Network.
What is up, YouTube? How are y'all doing? How y'all doing today, man? Today is Patron Sunday. All our patrons is guaranteed to get their request in, man. Our patron, become a patron, help support the channel. Hit that subscribe button, hit that bell, man. Help support the brother. We great hit 200,000 subscribers. I got to hurry up. I got some stuff I got to put together, man, for the party. We're going to do a party. We're going to do a party on the main channel, man. Hey, check this out. Without any further ado, I ain't even read the name or nothing, man. Chris, this is called Fire Away. Fire Away. Tika 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 asked for this one right here. So Tika Tika Tika, glad to meet you, meet you, meet you. Without any further ado, let's check it out. Mental illness, okay.
Unload up your questions.
Okay.
And pick up your sticks.
Country
your
song, y'all.
Stone. And pretend I'm a shelter for heartaches that don't have. Choose the words that cut like a razor. All that
Boy, that's funny right there, man. She got a little mental illness, man, that she's, it's bipolar and everything, man. Pray for everybody that got any type of illness, man, bipolar and all that stuff, man. People go crazy, man. Hey, y'all got to watch, need to watch Made. That was nice, man. Her mother was bipolar and was going crazy, man. She was cute, though, man. I liked her, man. She was man crazy. But anyway, let's get back to the song, man. Here we go.
Choose a
she
word,
turned her shower on her.
Like a razor. All that I'll say.
Hey.
It's fine.
Love it already. Hey.
Take your best shot. Show me what you got. Honey, I'm not afraid.
I'm not afraid.
Red back and take aim. And fire away. I could say that I've never been here before. But you know and I know that I'll always come back for more.
Amen. He said, she always know I'll come back for more because he loves her. He loves her. Back, y'all. My back is killing me, man. One more time.
But you know,
she knows.
I know
that I know.
I'll always come back for more.
Tell everyone how awesome I am. No,
your
so awesome.
Love,
let's go.
My deep, my damnation.
Okay, party's over, guys.
But I'll cry to my grave. Fire.
Oh my goodness, man.
Laceration to the wrist.
Take your best shot, show me what you got.
Man, that's so sad. That's what you call sad right there, man. Golly, I don't know what it is, man, but it's something about if a person wants to do something, do harm to themselves, man, that just gets me. It gets me. I had a little girl, just as cute as she can be. She was a little poor, and a lot of people was picking on her and teasing her. But she used to always come to me. Everybody thought that she was my daughter, but I know one thing. She committed suicide while she was in school. It was all over the news. And I was torn, man. I was so torn apart. Golly, man. She used to like the way I played the bass. I used to play the bass in church. Then I used to run sound. And in between church services, I used to go to the store, and I used to always ask her, did she want anything? And the other kids was jealous because they used to pick on her. They used to pick on her, man, and I knew that. But I thought she was strong enough to handle it, man, and she committed suicide. So shout out to anybody who knows anybody that will conflict bodily harm on yourself, man. I can barely talk, man. Shout out to anybody, man. I had a brother. My brother was a drummer, man. He committed suicide. You know what I'm saying? So this is close to me. You know what I'm saying? I had a brother that committed suicide, a couple of friends that just took their life, man. I mean, it's different if you was in a car accident and you passed away. I mean, of course, that's still terrible. Somebody gets shot or murdered or anything like that, die of natural causes. It's all of it is painful. But when somebody just does bodily harm to themselves, I can't, you know. It's something's wrong up here, man. So we gotta pray for people, man. You know, golly, that was a beautiful song, man. Far Away. He kept saying, you know, I come back for more. You know, we've been down this road, but I'm gonna be here for you, man. So shout out to him. That was a beautiful song. Beautiful song. Look here, I'm gonna get on up out of here, man. Y'all take it light, take it slow. Y'all tell him Mike Cross told you so. Peace out.